In this video, we will teach you how to estimate leaf discoloration for a tree, one of the six variables in our Healthy Trees, Healthy Cities Health Check. Leaf discoloration is the abnormal coloring of all or part of a leaf. It can appear as a lighter color along the veins of a leaf, browning along the edges or at the tips of the leaves, or even spots on the leaf. It is one of the earliest signs of stress on a tree. Keep in mind that trees can be a wide range of colors and vary in color throughout the season. To identify discoloration, first identify the tree species. A field guide can help you confirm the tree's healthy leaf color. Make sure to view as much of the tree as the situation allows, viewing all sides, stepping back far enough to see the top of the crown, and looking up through the crown to view discoloration within the crown. To estimate leaf discoloration, you need to estimate the entire percentage of the total leaf surface that is discolored. To do that, imagine you could take every leaf off a tree and stitch it together to form a leaf quilt. The percentage of leaf discoloration would be the total percentage of that quilt that was discolored. Now let's say the quilt is made up of 100 leaves, and each one of those 100 leaves has one small mark of discoloration. We would estimate the total percentage of discoloration to be about 10% for the total area of the quilt that is discolored. Because seeing the entire crown of the tree at once isn't possible, mentally dividing the crown into sections may help. As you walk around the tree, imagine a box over the tree. Now use that to help you identify the amount of discoloration on each side. Take a second walk around the tree to confirm the total amount of discoloration you see in the crown. Discoloration is measured in 25% classes, with class 1 being no signs of discoloration to a trace amount, class 2 being 2 to 25%, class 3 being 26 to 50%, and so on. Once you have estimated the class of leaf discoloration, record your estimate into the Healthy Trees, Healthy Cities app.